is one strange rock. I'm going to tell you about the most incredible place. It might be the weirdest place in the whole universe. Full of liquid rock, crystal caves, and alien landscapes. And you know what? You're walking on it. I think we know our home, but once you've seen it from space, it hits you.
I really wish that everyone could see the world the way that I've had a chance to see it.
First, you look at it and really are wondering what it even is that you're seeing.
Just like I lived my whole life in a semi-dark room and somebody flipped on the lights.
A living, breathing, working planet.
It's all just so wonderfully unlikely. And yet it's here.
8 astronauts with over 1,000 days in space between them can tell us how being up there helped them to truly understand what goes on down here. The weird connections, the near misses, the lucky breaks, that built our amazing world. The strangest place in the whole universe might just be right here. Thing that comes so naturally, we don't even think about it. Breathing. But if you knew even half of what it takes to make the oxygen we need, it would take your breath away. You want to know about